Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Shappy and we're gonna play the Call of Duty World War II campaign. And in the last episode, unfortunately, we lost Turner. But that doesn't mean the war is over. Let's get to the next mission, Battle of the Bulge.
6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Owen Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy.
You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit, incoming.
Aiello, get back in the entry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
All right. Deliver the ammo box. I'm on it. Oh, that's far. Hello. Oh, just delivering some ammo. Still way to go. Hello.
What are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. Regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
Okay. Nice present.
Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kratz over the hill. 12 o'clock.
What?
Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Damn it. Here we go. That was a collateral. Down. I'm done.
Is that it? Scan for more.
Oh, I see you there, buddy. Don't hide. Ooh.
Nice shooting, Daniels. That crowd won't be reporting.
Anymore. I'm down.
Past the 88.
check in at the command tent. Nope. Talk to Pearson. Pearson. What's up? Where's he at? Everybody's panicking, man. Calm down.
Oh, Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer. Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are going to unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
What is wrong with him, man? The hell?
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah. Oh boy. Alright. Can I get on a tank or something? Where did that come from? Where are they? Blind or oh my god, stuff's going down. Stuff's getting destroyed.
You all right?
I'll live.
Who was that?
They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Hey, Pearson, where you at? You at?
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our lines.
There's a radio and OCP. You can find fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move! Now!
Lead the way!
Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Why are we fighting so much?
Howard dies, we're all screwed.
Bro, we're fighting a war over here. Got him.
Enemy coming from the war!
Get to the radio!
Daniel,
help me get this radio!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
It's gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Alright, we got the radio. Ow. Do not.
Cover me! Shit! Shit!
Oh, there's so many. There's so many. Oh my god, I need to reload. Ow. Oh, I hate the M1 Grand. Aaron, I mean. So not fun. Aren't they shooting it up? Had a clear shot on us. Where you at? Hi. Call for air support. Come on it.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support! Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5.
We flying now?
Support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust
when oh, that's cool. That's gonna be awesome, man.
Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak.
Okay. Got it, got it.
Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
So those are some big birds. Invert flies flight controls. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. I'm going with no. That's better.
Let's get near the front of the flight group.
God, I almost crashed. Yeah, I need to get used to it.
Looks like the black is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him. Shoot.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock coming in fast.
Oh my god.
Hey,
come on, die, man, die. What are you doing?
My windshield. I'm losing fuel. Open your throttle.
Okay, okay, okay. Wow. Just blew through that. He's lit up. He's gonna. Come on. I hit that. That's a great install. Bro. I don't care right now. Oh my god, I'm getting shot at. Still flying. Aw, oh, man.
I can't get a clear shot.
Ah. There we go. How is he alive? Come on. There we go. Oh, one more. There we go. Got them all.
Heads up, we got more
black. On.
We're going down! Repeat, we are going down!
See that?
We're hit! We're hit! Mayday! Mayday! Mayday!
Wait.
Left rudder scared. We're losing altitude. Skies are clear. 10 miles out from target.
Well, just all of a sudden, skies clear. Why not?
On our six.
Am I hitting him? I have no idea. We go.
Stop
it?
Shooting at him.
I don't know. Where they at? God. What a mess. What a mess. Can we not shoot me? God. Dead? Sure. Oh, that was low. Come on. He's dead. Six more. I'm not. So wonky. Oh. Okay.
Charge.
Okay. Damn it.
Crowds are back. On our six.
Can't hit him yet. Hit him yet.
Got a crowd on my six. Damn it, my left wing.
Shooting me from behind. Is that even possible? Supposed to survive that, bro. Every time I kill someone, I'm getting shot in the back. Yo, he's down. See? There he is. Down two. See? What? I'm getting shot at.
Left engine is down.
Big explosion. Bro, stop shooting me. Oh. Just stop. Where are they? Come on. Oh, okay. My guy. Shot in the back again. Oh, oh, no. Come on, one more, please. One more. Come on, die, 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 die. Yes. Should be it. Checkpoint reach, there we go. Okay.
Approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me.
Oh. Finally.
Command,
it's tough.
509er, we've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
One. Oblens.
Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Right. Aircraft inbound 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here. Move.
Okay. We need to go back. Ow. Shoot. Don't shoot at me. Ow!
Air support's on its way!
Let's take a medkit real quick. Die. Die, 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 die. Ow. There we go. Dead now. To run back, let's stay here. I feel like they're getting real close. Come on, can I hit him? I'm with you, bro. Oh, that was so funny. Oh, kill. Hi. Oh my god. Yo. Yo. Got an RPG. Come on, gun. Run out of ammo. Was it? At least. What am I shooting at? was already dead. What's my objective? Give me some orders. You. I'm up on the center lane.
Keep your eyes on that tree line. Hey, alert. Talk to me back any minute.
Oh, I hit that. Wow. Where? Oh, there. It's like a tank. Oh. Tanks. That's nice. What am I supposed to do about it? Come on, give me some orders.
Ready
for what? Oh. What? I'm so concentrated right now. You didn't die. Why didn't you die? My god, was that a three-piece natural? I don't think so, but it looked like it. Shooting at me. Where am I aiming at? Ugh. That was a good one. Come on. Please. That sounded good. That sounded real good. Ready on Pierce. Yeah. Is he always hiding?
Daniel, tell me that radio still works. Affirmative. Call in an aspect on those tanks.
They're inside the safety.
Bring them where I tell you. Crowds are exposed.
It's too close.
Oh my god, that was real close. Come on, crawl. Crawl to safety. Got it. I got it. There we go. We're good. Missed that. Come on. I'm ready to do something for the help. There we go. Death. Worst Christmas ever, yeah. You know it. You know it, man.
How long has Pearson been out of his goddamn mind?
It's above my pay grade. You'll
probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now. Daniels, take those crowds to process, eh?
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it. I seen that look before. It's right before Casserine. Wow, almost.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
He would have been. Okay, that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!